That guy is awesome.
Well, we will warn you, Pinky Primarity are still in development. We don't quite have their magic in the game yet, nor do we quite have their supers finished. They will be in there soon, though. We can promise you that. So
they are more than playable.
Yeah, they are definitely more than playable.
We're going to demonstrate. Some things will be missing.
Thank you. Get your phone.
Oh yeah.
All right.
I didn't know you left it there. I was like,
he's going to charge your phone.
Yeah, but I didn't know you left it there. I thought you put it somewhere. Took it. I got back to it. I wish you could take pictures of videos of this thing.
What?
I can't like look at my camera. Like, it's like
all right, so.
Yo, she blue job a G job a job.
Like I said, she's still incomplete. No, her walk isn't in. No, well. Rarity is actually something of a long range character. She does better at a distance with long range pokes, and she has a few specials that allow her to control like a whole bunch.
She's in fabrics.
So the key to Rarity is to kind of set up things and let the opponent kind of walk into the
room. Oh, wow. Cartwheel.
As for Pinky, she's actually interesting because she's very combo centric. If you know the
can actually
do a combo. But really, when she's done well,
call them combos.
She's done well. Pinky's actually very combo centric. But the odd thing about it is that she is a charge character. We've actually found that this works surprisingly well. That she can actually keep up pressure with very long strings.
And for those who are not familiar, a charge character is essentially a character where you have to charge the attacker.
Charge the directional.
Yeah, you charge your directional before you actually can enter the attack effectively.
She's like, who are you going
for? Wait, did she just lick her?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Wow. Hit her with a marshmallow.
My parody punch will be like turning to stick a marshmallow man.
She can actually pull up on several different gems. One goes at a 45-degree angle, one goes at a 90-degree angle. So, like I said, really, she just has to control her on the screen and control how her opponents generally react. So. Don't worry about, her supers. That's it. That's exactly what I'm talking about. If she manages to pick up a gem, then your opponents can't really just.
She can at any burst moment control large swaths of the screen.